Bless and make the most of your time here today. Even though this is November, I tell you, Christmas has come early with these gifts that we are giving you today. I thank the management of Yaba College of Technology for their continuous support of our foundation in every area where they are always by our side, and one of such is the use of this hall today. So we thank you tremendously for always coming to our aid and our support. Their partnership is invaluable to us. I appreciate all the administrative staff of the Rose of Sharon Foundation. They have been working tirelessly for weeks on end to make today happen for your benefit. I thank them for their dedication to the cause of our beneficiaries and indeed the youth of our nation, now that we have thrown it open, not just to members or the beneficiaries of the foundation, but to the general public. So once again, I'd like to welcome each and every one of you. Have a wonderful time with those who are going to impart the wealth of knowledge to you. I pray that as it enters your ears, that you will not go out through the next year. I pray that you will put it to good use and you will run with it. You won't just go and put your notebooks and chuck them somewhere, but you will go through them from the time you leave this hall and you begin to put them into action. And as you do so, God will help you to prosper in all that you will hear today. In Jesus' name, God bless you as you listen. We have a